fasten your seatbelts. This should be fantastic.
This is the home team lineup.
Eric Bailly plays with Laurent Koscielny in central defence. Alexis Sanchez starts alongside Alexandre Lacazette. Aaron Moy. He's cut that out well, well read. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Well, he can do this, Kevin De Bruyne. De Bruyne! Referee's given a corner. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Toby Alderweireld.
Now Golan. To take the lead.
Koscielny!
He's blocked the shot well.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic!
Moussa Dembele. He went in well. Sanchez.
Here's Bellerin.
Raja Nainggolan.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Danny Rose.
Just making sure that each pass is successful. When they'll see the chance for a forward pass, they'll flick a switch.
Lukaku. Kevin De Bruyne.
De Bruyne spotting the through pass.
Aim for Ibrahimovic.
That was whipped into a good area, but no one could get there to convert the opportunity. Gabriel Jesus.
It's a corner.
Over the bar. It's a corner again. He's put in the corner, punched away by the goalkeeper. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went to, straight to an opponent.
Now the shot!
That's a good block.
Aaron Moy. Lacazette.
Mohamed Salah.
Could be dangerous.
That's cut out.
Awarded the free kick.
And Herrera.
It's looking good, this move.
That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot.
Salah now. Danny Rose. Aaron Moy. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it.
And Herrera.
Can't Walker! That's even better play to stop the chance. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Got the ball back by that interception.
Here's Bellerin, and here they are on the attack.
Raja Nainggolan.
Ibrahimovic. They can't stop him. He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him.
Mohamed Salah.
Here's Walker.
And Herrera.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Sanchez!
And it's Hart who makes a simple stop.
Kevin De Bruyne.
The return ball.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
De Bruyne.
Back with Ibrahimovic.
And they've scored by the crossbar. Well, look at it again, off the underside of the bar and in.
Yeah, spectacular, isn't it, when that happens? Keeper, no chance.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. And Herrera. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. It's a quick break. Here's the chance. A chance! And it's hit the woodwork again. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. The goal to the good, of course. Put in by De Bruyne. Defended well. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Toby Alderweireld. Kevin De Bruyne. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Gabriel Jesus. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. They come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
Restarting at 2-0. Rose. Rose. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Now this looks promising. Three minutes from the referee via the fourth official, that's the decision. And here's the shot, back out of the bar. I thought, he thought, that first one was in. Bounced back off the frame of the goal, and now he can take his time before he gets the ball away from the goal and upfield.
Yeah, Simon.
Oh, he's through. Herrera! Brilliantly read by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, all about positioning there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper, and he showed it there.
And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Looked really...
already played. We're underway in the second half of the FUT Champions Weekend League opening game. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Moussa Dembele. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Little piece of interplay between the two. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. It's De Bruyne. He's beaten his man. Gabriel Jesus. Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Didn't want to take the keeper on, did he? He just went for goal, put his foot through it, but he's missed the target.
I think he's a bit unlucky, you know. So often that would have found the back of the net. He got plenty behind it.
And the pass not completed, really. Always wanting the ball. Alexis Sanchez, even this deep. Sanchez. And Herrera. Space for the shot. Beautiful goal. It's always great for the coach when the substitute scores, as has happened here.
It's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team. Well, the opposition couldn't get near.
Well, so important that he's taken this chance, because it still gives them a chance of getting back in the game.
Yep, still got a bit of work to do, but momentum is on their side now. I quite fancy them.
And we restart the game 2-1. Raja Nainggolan coming on strong and looking to play the... And shoots! He blocked that well.
Raja Nainggolan.
It's with Herrera, now with Nainggolan.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic
got the ball and they're going at the opposition.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. He's in now. Saw the goal and went for it. Well, he scored, but it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Raja Nainggolan.
Moussa Dembele.
Could be dangerous.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Maguire. Mohamed Salah.
Raja Nainggolan. Danny Rose.
Good forward play from them.
Sanchez.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Now here's a chance. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough, and I think he'll carry on.
Jeff Shreves is our man.
And he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now. They can be quick on the break now.
De Bruyne.
Excellent vision. Nainggolan, that's a brilliant stop.
And the decision is a corner here.
Put in by De Bruyne. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Mohamed Salah.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Well, they're in a good position here. Good challenge. It's Salah now. Maguire. The shot's on! He's blocked the shot well.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
And here we're going to have a substitution. And it seems as though it's for tactical reasons.
Swung in from the corner. Can he finish? He's got his shot off now.
Some of the fans there thinking that should be a corner, but it's a throw.
And Herrera. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. This could be useful, actually. Good piece of individual play. Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
No nonsense defending from him.
Kevin De Bruyne. Break quickly when they get possession.
Got the tackle in.
Well, plenty of appeals, but it is a corner via that tackle. And in it goes. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
Raja Nainggolan.
Slipping it through.
There's good progress with this attack.
That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly.
Return pass. Raja Nainggolan.
Maguire. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. It's Salah now.
Well,
this is a chance from the free kick.
Nanka.
Had a go! Well, there's a twist of the tail here. They've cut the deficit in half. They're only one behind now. There's still plenty of time to try and find this equaliser. Well, that's made it more interesting now. The difference is only one.
Well, this is the team with all the momentum. And I'll be hoping now to go on and score another.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2.
It's De Bruyne.
Willian!
It's lovely to watch the ball being passed.
Oh, they've got out of jail there. And the ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
Kevin De Bruyne. And Herrera.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Well, now they've got the...
So the referee awards a free kick. And it's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt. It's been a privilege to be Zlatan Ibrahimovic.